Okay, you hopefully did some of that on your own and created the field and the published layout for the structures section, for the about section. And I'm going to walk through what I would do. And the nice thing about craft is that you could do it your own way. I could do it my own way. Neither would be right or wrong. There'd just be a different approach. There's some more optimized ways of doing things, and that's things that we can learn as we go. We're going to keep it pretty simple here. I'm going to try to reuse fields when I can, but create some that maybe might sort of be duplicate from others, but it might just be a better setup for this site. So I'm going to create a new group and call it about. And then in here, I need to create my fields. Now let's look at our template again. So we have this title, and then we have this thing here called like a subtitle, and then this excerpt or page intro, and then our page content. Now for fields, I have this common field here called page copy. So I'm going to use that. And I'm going to create a new field, however, for my subtitle. So we'll call it subtitle, plain text, and save. And then we'll also create one called page intro, also plain text, and click save. Now the other field here, the under drinks, it adheres here, page copy, I'm going to reuse that one. So if I go into settings again to sections, to my structure section, and go to the entry type, and I have the about tab, I can just drag that up and drop it in. So I've got page intro, I'm going to put subtitle up top, page intro, and then I can drag up page copy there. Now at this point, I'm probably going to want to make page copy required, so there's some copy there. The subtitle maybe not, and the intro is probably okay as well. And then for the title field label, again, we can make this page title if we want like that, and click save. So now we have that done. And now if I go into my entries, to my structure section here, go into one of the entries, you can see now I have a subtitle. Say this is a subtitle, this is a page intro, and this is the page copy. Now I have all those fields set up to match what is here on the front end of my site. Now what you created may not match exactly what I created, but that's the whole point, is that there are many ways to approach the problems when implementing content solutions inside of Craft. You may have a different take on it than I do. And the most important thing is that we're solving the problems of the people who are asking us to build the site, or if we were building it for ourselves, that we're solving our own problems.